Today I'm going to guide you through a quick process on how to add text to the billboards list that I've read in. First thing first, let's kick off with creating a new project. Do simple and give your project a name of your choice. I'm calling mine Billboard. Hit that create button and we're ready to roll. Navigate to Fortnite folder and head to the device and look for the billboard device. Drag it out and start tweaking with the settings to your visual liking. By default, the billboard comes out looking a bit bare. Now let's add text to our billboard via verse code. Go to your verse explorer tab, right click on content and create a new verse file. I'm named mine game underscore manager. Double click your new file to load up the VS editor. On the left side, open up the Fortnite Digest verse file to find the name of the device in the code. Once you found it, copy the name and return to the game underscore manager file to create your own billboard variable. Start with @editable to expose it to the world. Paste the name twice, but the last one ends with braces. Below onBegin is the code that runs when you start the game. Here, call your variable followed by a period and its function to set text. Head back to the Fortnite Digest verse file to find the function's name in case you don't know it. Originally, I wanted to use quotes with my text in it, but this function does not work that way. This also applies to other devices or UI that involves text. So remember this. To add text, create a variable. Let's name it rtext. Make sure you type out localizes close by greater than and less than, or it won't work. Now write your message in closing quotes. Return to your myBuild variable and add the name of the message inside the setText function. Compile your verse file to check for errors. Drag and drop your game underscore manager device and place it in the world so the code will work. Without it, it won't. As you can see, with the @editable, our variable is exposed, and we can now assign the billboard in the world with the dropper tool. Now that we're done, launch the game to test. And there you have it, our message written in verse code. It is now being proudly displayed on our billboard. Happy coding. Like and subscribe if you like this video and for more tutorials. Thanks for watching.